हेलो स्टूडेंट, लेट अस कंटिन्यू चैप्टर नंबर 7. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज मर्जर ऑफ फ्रेंच एंड पोर्चुगीज कॉलोनीज. इंडिया इमर्ज एज एन इंडिपेंडेंट एंड सोवरेन स्टेट ऑन January 26, 1950, बट सर्टन कॉलोनीज ऑफ द फ्रेंच एंड द पोर्चुगीज रूल वर स्टिल अंडर देयर कंट्रोल. Union of India appealed the French controlled Pondicherry and Portuguese controlled Diu, Daman and Goa to merge with India. People of these colonies wanted desperately to join the Union of India. They started vigorous movement for the purpose. The French tried to suppress these freedom movement. In a huge meeting organized at Pondicherry, people gave the French government the Hind Chodo, Leave India slogan in the year 1948. The Indian government started negotiation for peaceful solution of the Pondicherry issue with the French government, but people were not satisfied with that. In Yanam, People's Liberation Army had taken over the administration in their hands on June 13, 1954. The French government realized people's rage and was compelled to start negotiation with the Indian government. All the French colonies, Karaikal, Mahi, Yanam and Chandranagar, were handed over to India for further reconstruction. October 31, 1954, and further they were taken under Union territory of Pondicherry. With the reconstruction of Indian states, Pondicherry had Karaikal in Tamil Nadu, Mahi in Kerala, Yanam in Andhra Pradesh and Chandranagar in West Bengal. Pondicherry is the administrative center of all these territories. Now, merger of Diu, Daman and Goa. On 15th August 1947, political leaders and Satyagrahi entered Diu, Daman and Goa. In Free Goa agitation, thousands of volunteers died. As attempts such as negotiations, persuasions and Satyagraha proved to be unsuccessful, the Indian government decided to begin Operation Vijay to liberate Goa. On the midnight of December 18, 1961, Portuguese Governor D. Silva surrendered to Indian government. The Indian army captured Goa, Daman and Diu and hoisted Indian flag there. Thus, the last remains of the Western rule disappeared from India. On 12th March 1962, Goa, Dadar Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu were merged with Union of India. These states were known as Union Territory. On 30th May 1987, Daman and Diu were separated from Goa. Thereafter, Silvassa was made the capital of Dadar Nagar Haveli, Daman was made the capital of Diu and Daman, and Panji was made the capital of Goa. Now, formation and reorganization of Indian states. India became independent and acquired information about unification of princely states. Instead of accepting unitary system, we had accepted union system of governance. Therefore, the issue of formation and reorganization of constituent of the union occurred. The previous British province and princely state were divided into four divisions as their unification and merger. Now, classification of state. Class A, Mumbai, Assam, Andhra Pradesh, Punjab, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Madras, Orissa and West Bengal were included. In Class B, Jammu Kashmir, Hyderabad, Mysore, सेंट्रल इंडिया, राजस्थान, सौराष्ट्र, ट्रिवेंकोर, कोचीन एंड पेप्सू, दैट इज पटियाला एंड ईस्ट पंजाब स्टेट ऑफ यूनियन. इन क्लास सी अजमेर, भोपाल, कोंग, दिल्ली, बिलासपुर, कच्छ, हिमाचल प्रदेश, त्रिपुरा, मणिपुर एंड विद्या प्रदेश. इन क्लास डी अंडमान एंड निकोबार आइलैंड्स वर इंक्लूडेड. इंटरेस्टिंगली स्टेट्स इंक्लूडेड इन ऑल फोर क्लासेस डिड नॉट हैव इक्वल स्टेटस, हाउएवर दे वर इनसेपरेबल पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया. इन दिस वे व्हेन द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया केम इनटू फोर्स, इंडिया वॉज द यूनियन ऑफ दीज स्टेट्स. हाउएवर दिस प्रूव टू बी टेम्पररी अरेंजमेंट. देयर आफ्टर अ न्यू डिमांड ऑफ रीऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ स्टेट्स ऑन लिंग्विस्टिक बेसिस स्टार्टेड बिकमिंग स्ट्रॉन्ग. इन द ईयर 1953 जवाहरलाल नेहरू कंसिडर्ड द इशू ऑफ रीऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ स्टेट्स एंड अपॉइंटेड स्टेट रीऑर्गेनाइजेशन कमीशन. रिटायर्ड चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑफ इंडिया जस्टिस फैजल अली वॉज अपॉइंटेड एज इट्स चेयरमैन. द अदर टू मेम्बर्स ऑफ द कमीशन वर मिस्टर हृदयनाथ कुंजरू एंड मिस्टर के एम पनीकर. दिस कमीशन आस्क्ड ऑल द स्टेट्स टू सबमिट इट्स रिकमेंडेशन थ्रू वेरियस पब्लिक ओपिनियंस व्यूज एंड थ्रू पोस्टल इंटरेक्शन. अबाव ऑल बिलिंगुअल मुंबई स्टेट वॉज reformed in which Maharashtra, Gujarat and Saurashtra were included and Mumbai was made as the capital of this state. Finally, a bill making changes in the constitution and reorganizing states was passed and implemented from 1956. The old classification of the state as class A, B, C and D was dissolved. Amendments were made in the first appendix of the Indian Constitution and in place of the earlier classification, two parts were formed comprising of the constituent states and union territories. The 14 states including Andhra Pradesh, Assam, Bihar, Mumbai, Jammu and Kashmir, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Madras, Mysore, Orissa, Punjab, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh and West Bengal, while union territories included Delhi, Himachal Pradesh, Manipur, Tripura, Andaman Nicobar, Lakshadweep. Now, finally, central government made two separate states, Maharashtra and Gujarat, on May 1st, 1960. On 25th May, 1960, recognition of Maharashtra as a state was made and its capital was Mumbai. 1st May 1960 is considered as the foundation day of Gujarat and it includes the regions of Saurashtra and Kutch. Now student, you can underline this sentence. It can be asked in blanks. Assam, Meghalaya, Manipur, Tripura, Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram and Nagaland were recognized as the land of seven sisters. You can underline this sentence also. It can be asked in one mark question. There was always a continuous demand for formation of separate small states from the bigger states. In the year 2000, Jharkhand, that is capital Ranchi, was separated from Bihar. Chhattisgarh, that is capital Raipur, was separated from Madhya Pradesh. Uttarakhand, capital of Dehradun, was separated from Uttar Pradesh and were recognized as states. In 2014, Telangana was recognized as separate state from Andhra Pradesh. Even today, the demand for various separate states has been going on, the latest one being the Vidarbha region of Maharashtra. Now, currently, the Indian Union consists of 28 states and 7 union territories. Now, states, Assam, Bihar, Goa, Gujarat, Himachal Pradesh, Haryana, Karnataka, Kerala, Jammu and Kashmir, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Rajasthan, Odisha, Punjab, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Uttar Pradesh, Sikkim, Tripura, West Bengal, Chhattisgarh, Uttarakhand, Arunachal Pradesh, Delhi and Jharkhand. Now, seven union territories were Chandigarh, Pondicherry, Lakshadweep, Daman, Diu, Dadar and Nagar Haveli and one national capital, that is Delhi. Now, student, you can see the map given in your textbook, states and union territories. You go through this map. India state and union territories. Now, I will explain you the further topic in my next video. Thank you.